A front bar station is made up of three parts. The bar top, for preparation and service of drinks, housing of napkins, straws, and condiments.
It's also not out of place to see bitters here too. This is where the drinks are made, right in front of the customers. Making drinks on the bar top acts as an advert for mixing drinks.
And it's also easier on the back and shoulders than using the lower bar bench.